Hi, this is Uoza Texasu with the Dark Wardens, and I'm here to show you the homestead base I've created for people who join our server. We are the Dark Warden CDC Insanity server, and you can join us by going to our Facebook group, 7 Days to Die Server-Dark Wardens, or DW Server. We are on 16.4, even though 17 is kind of sort of stable. We're staying on 16.4 until they announce that they're working on 18 and 17 is finished. And this should give us a good 6 to 8 months to build bases, to get really creative in the server, and come up with stuff we can convert over to the new map. So I built a 99 by 99 homestead plot for people to give them a nice smooth flat surface to build on. And it matches with the 99 by 99 land claim block base. So let's get creative and let's cook inside there. We see we have a mailbox and stuff, and if we go in, we have a small farm going on one side, plenty of other space. If you guys break underneath the grass, you'll see that there is fertilized ground underneath there, so it gets you good started there. And this is the 30 by 30, supposed to be a concrete base right here. And if you place your land claim block in the dead center, it should protect your entire base as well. It has 4 driveways, so it can match with any road going in or out. Any roadway you want to place it along. And it has an outhouse, so make sure you guys get started with some food and a little place to put your sleeping bag and some storage containers so you can go ahead and get started with your own homestead. We hope this inspires you guys to get creative and use this to build your own Seven Days to Die bases, which we will gladly convert over to 17 whenever 17 becomes stable. Like, share, and subscribe for more videos, and take care.